We usually get our drinking water out of our refrigerator with a standard or conventional filter system. Yesterday, I went to Bed Bath & Beyond and bought this, a water filtering system built into a pitcher. The brand name is Zero Water, and it comes with a test meter so you can test your water and see just how clean it is. And you can compare it to your tap water and other water. I would like to share my results with you. I paid about $37 plus taxes. So here is some filtered water with a conventional filter, and the filter needs to be replaced. The yellow light turned on about a week ago, saying that it's time to order a replacement filter cartridge. So what kind of a number will we get with this filtered water? So I'm gonna drop the meter in there. 38 with filtered water from the refrigerator. How about we test tap water? Alright, this is tap water from Hot Springs, Arkansas.
49. The tap water appears to have more contaminants in it than the refrigerator water.
So this is filtered water with a Zero Water filter system. Let's see how it measures. Well, this is very impressive to me. It says 0 parts per million. As advertised. I just brewed a fresh batch of green tea. So there's the green tea. I'm curious to see what kind of number we get on green tea. Let's try it out. Oh yeah, 176. Well anyway, that number is much higher than the filtered water, which is what I would expect since there is stuff in this water. It's green tea. So good, it looks like this meter does something. The water goes in the pitcher from the top. I pour the water in on the top. And the filtering takes a long time. This is a very slow filter, but I believe that means it's doing more work removing contaminants out of the water. So I'm willing to wait. And there's a little storage location for the meter. Well, I've been using this pitcher now for a few weeks, and I'm really happy with it. The water tastes great, tastes very clean. We can test the number of the water now after using this for about 3 weeks. And I'm happy to show you that it's still saying 0. The water still tastes super clean. I would recommend this pitcher. It's a little bit costly, but clean water is very important. I would like to do some more tests on this water filter system to see just how effective it is at cleaning the water. I'm not sure really how this meter works. I have an idea, but I would like to test it by adding some contaminants to the water on purpose and seeing if what kind of number registers on this meter. If I do such a test, I'll be sure to update the post at my website. I'll put a link below this video. Thank you for joining me, and I hope you have access to clean water.